Hey, how you doing, Star Wars fans? Flag Guy for FlagGuy.net. Giving you a look today at this, the Boba Fett Hot Wheels car. Now, I'm not a Hot Wheels collector, but did want to pick this one up. Hey, it's Boba Fett, man. I've got to pick it up. So, huge shout out to Scott from Tulsa. You're the man, sir. He really is such a lovely guy. Check that guy out. Scott from Tulsa on Twitter. Really cool guy. And helped me find this thing, because this was a pain in the butt to get hold of. Could not find it. Now, it may see a wider release, but my guess is everybody like me will probably just pick this up because, you know, it's Boba Fett. So there's the card art. It's beautifully done, and it's very nicely illustrated there. I don't know who's done it, but it looks good. And there's the card itself. Now, I won't be sadly taking this out of the package. Yes, I'm being mint on card up this one. But I do have a full gallery of images, which I will post a link to on all of my channels, Twitter, Facebook, Google+, Tumblr, and we'll put a link to that directly underneath the video. If you also want to buy this, look, rather than traipse around and try and find it in Walmart's, Targets, or wherever you may be shopping, click the link below. It's available. So you can buy it and get it shipped, and if you're an Amazon Prime member, it'll be free. So link below, go and buy it. Saved a load of hassle, so that's one place to get it. But I do appreciate Scott getting it, but yeah, chances of me seeing it probably slim to none. But the vehicle's pretty damn cool. I do like this little car. If you notice one nice touch about the back of it, the jetpack from, or Boba's jetpack, if I turn it that way, you'll see it a little better. There's basically part of the car at the back there. Must be a great job being a Hot Wheels designer. And we get the antenna there for Boba's rangefinder, becomes the side of the car. And they've added some nice weathering as well. Some little details on there for the kind of scrapes and scuffs. And it's kind of hard to see, but it is over at the other side. And again, you'll see it on the really big high-res photographs that I've got. There is a dent on the top of the helmet or the hood of the car as such. So it's a really nice little touch on the car itself. The front of it's not really much else other than a couple of kind of silver components. Almost looks more like the rocket pack as well, or a little bit more like Jango Fett's blasters there at the front, just those little nozzles. But otherwise, just a cool little car. It's well under $6, so it's a pretty reasonable price to pick up. Sometimes cheaper depending upon the store that you go to. Even the little touches at the back there, those two little tiny arrows, or sorry, triangles going either way, is reminiscent of Boba Fett's helmet up at the top, if you recall, which I think is on the front of the package. You can just see the two little dots up at the top. So there's been a nice a touch here done to the designers. Again, it's a really low-cost little piece, but they just added some nice little touches to it. There's just a little bit underneath the car. So, and the back of the card shows you a little bit more of the vehicle itself. There we go, and some text. I'll let you read it. Or freeze frame and read it. And there are some other cars in the line. I'm not going to be picking them up. Good friend Jason at the Realm Recap, he's right into these at the moment. Chopper, I think he just got. Scott helped him out, I think. Darth Maul. Darth Maul's one of the cars. If I was going to buy one, that's a good looking car. Stormtrooper, Luke Skywalker, and Darth Vader. Of course, there's many, many more out there. Made by Mattel. So not yet a Hot Wheels full fan. I have been suckered into a War Machine couple of versions and an Iron Man for the Marvel line, but that was just the Star Wars one. What do you think of Hot Wheels? Are you collecting them? Do you like them? Are they kind of like something you just think you're going to collect and then maybe not keep? Or you're really, really into them? Love to know your thoughts. Also, if anyone knows where to get the protectors that you can get for these, one of them came with the R2KT that I picked up at Star Wars Celebration. Thanks, Matt. And they came with great little clamshells. So I'd love a little clamshell, a case, a star case almost, to kind of protect that. If anybody knows where you get them, please let us know. Leave a comment below. And again, there's a link below to buy it and a link to high-res images of this if, you couldn't really see through the plastic there. So that's it. Little daft review, but I thought I'd share it with you anyway. We'll see you for more reviews coming up soon. Cheers.